But this is a food that in the wild they like to eat 80 to 90% of the time.
Animal scientists say this plant is the perfect food for gorillas. They've even proven it prevents heart disease in the great apes.
It's almost like a heart-healthy food for them. And in their diets in zoos and captivities, they are missing this.
That's why Denise Rogers started growing Afro-Mum-Mum in the greenhouses at the North Carolina Zoo. Currently, she cares for 100 plants here and another 100 outside.
Have you ever eaten it?
I have. It's called alligator pepper. It actually has a little bit of peppery smell to it.
So it's all right.
It's all right. No.
You wouldn't eat it for your heart?
I don't know. I was thinking about that earlier. I don't think I'd eat it for my heart.
But of course, I had to taste it for myself.
Just tastes green.
Yeah. I mean, I'm not sure why they love it, but okay. It does what it does. It's kind of chewy. It's stuck in my teeth.
In addition to the tasty Afro-Mum-Mum,
how tall will they eventually get?
Horticulture also grows other plants in 15 fields around the zoo for the animals.
We grow contorted mulberry. We have bananas. We have wax myrtle. Gorillas, chimps, just about every animal we have love a banana. We actually will place bananas in habitats.
These plants and trees help offset the cost of feeding the animals. Plus, they are pretty and even smell nice.
I like the smell, but I'm not going to eat this one. I just trust the giraffe that they like it.
At the North Carolina Zoo, Shannon Smith, Fox 8 News.